I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Are you feeling all right, dear? You look a little ill.
I hope you've read it yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress. All right then.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly. Be careful around the burial stones. I don't want to haul you. Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming here. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it. I hope I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome. Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Someone there.
Kill him!
Looks like the Guardian Chamber. The key to that door has to be around here somewhere.
Watch it there, brother. Once more and I'll...
Been seen in the company of the companions.
What's the hurry?
Come see my collection of Greymane's finest treats.
I've ascended from the dung of mortality.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, and the mountains may echo, and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us. I trust you won't disappoint.
You should probably be in bed. You're looking a bit under the weather.
Come to
Are
me,
you looking
pleasure.
For help with something?
I
this
know
is a busy time.
Almost as well as
this
Big
had better
now
be
now.
Important.
Except I can remember.
One of the guards from Dragon's Reach came to me, worried about a prisoner who's escaped. The Jarl has too much on his mind right now. We won't be troubling him with this. At this point, they don't care what happens to him, and neither do I. Best to just kill him and be done with it. Be careful. This man is known to be dangerous.
I'll take my leave then.
When the Empire surrendered to the All-Merry Dominion, they shamed us all.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the storm.
Blade, you should talk to Adrian at the forge.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Thank you.
You still need to prove yourself, Welp. Are you looking for help with something? This is a busy time.
Bit by bit, we bring honor to this land. And you've brought honor to the Companions. More importantly, some gold.
I wish more of our ranks asked such questions. I've started seeing the Companions as a kind of family. I've battled next to every man and woman here, and the bonds of sweat are stronger than those of blood. I would trust anyone here with my life, which is more than I'd say for the milk drinkers who raised me. Yes, I have something special for you. But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more. I forget that you've never seen it. Beneath the Skyforge, where Eorland works, the door is hidden, but I will show you the way. All right then. Not now. The Underforge, tonight.
I've heard you may actually be strong. But then you look. Perhaps we can...
Not now. The Underforge. Tonight. Not now. The Underforge. Tonight. Not now. The Underforge. Tonight. Not now. The Underforge tonight. Not now. The Underforge. Not now. The Underforge. Tonight. Not now. The Underforge. Tonight. Not now. The Underforge. Tonight. Not now. Not now. The Underforge, tonight. Not now. The Underforge, tonight.
Are you prepared?
This is no test, New Blood. This is a gift. Come inside.
I'm glad you came. It's been a long time since we had a heart like yours among our numbers. That pitiful ceremony behind the hall.
unfit warriors like us. You are due more honor than some calls and feasting. I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form. She's agreed to be your forebear. We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the Companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the Beast World, friend? Very well.
Are you awake? I was starting to think you might never come back. Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead. I'll take my leave then.
Never should have come here.
Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
There's a dead one, isn't there? Thought so. Nobody we know by the smell. Some can't separate the animal. This poor sod could have been anyone. We should keep moving. No surprise they keep. Nothing we can do for these ones now. Don't even want to think there about what those Cretans did to them before they died.
What was that?
Is someone there?
We're getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call him the Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why. Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm me. He should not have come without a shield brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them, and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. Until next time. I'm gonna find whoever did this.